Well, at the minute, we're a bit lost. It's the 14th of Feb, 2016.
He's a bit lost.
No, we're lost.
No, he is.
No, we're in this together.
He's a driver.
Oh, we're husband and wife now, we're in this together.
He's a driver.
Right, it's my video, my channel, shush.
No.
Mind you, the babe comes into it, so. Well, it did start off with a suggestion that we go for a walk. And then babe decided to put the boots in the boot and she found my rock crawler. And basically I got slapped and told we ain't going for a walk anymore.
This pod did for
me. So we're out in the country now having a nice quiet drive celebrating Valentine's Day and our first year wedding anniversary. And
it's got us lost.
No, we're not lost. I suggested this pub here on the left, but
it's shut down.
But it seems to have closed down now, so we're just on a mission now to go and find a pub and grab some lunch.
Carvery.
Carvery?
It's
gotta
be a Carvery.
It has to be a Carvery.
Sycamore Farm.
Sycamore Farm.
If you can find it.
Well, she basically wants to go back home. We're lost about 30 miles out in the country somewhere. And she wants to go home to our local Carvery. That's women for you. So yeah, as far as the RC in part, that's no more. My crawler's back at home. But anyways, so for you guys that are doing now today and you're out with your crawlers and your trucks and everything, enjoy.
Think of him.
Yeah, think of me. And happy RCing, guys. Catch up with you later. I just found this on our travels. So we found a lovely pub with nice grubs. And we've looked at the menu. And guess what?
No Sunday dinner. What's the dinner?
Sunday dinner.
Come on.
So we're going back home to get a Carvery.
It's not home.
It's home.
Cratton's home.
Yeah.
Carvery's Burnley.
Same thing.
No, it's not.
Home. You look on your mail.
Near Burnley. Not
BB.
Burnley.
It's under the BB postcode. Anyway. No crawling, no pub grub. We're off back home. Just had a lovely meal in the Carvery after driving around the country for best part of the afternoon.
Which we would have been doing anyway.
No, we wouldn't.
Yeah, we would.
No, we wouldn't.
Yeah, we would. Well, what would we done then? Exactly.
Probably
we're going
for
out for a drive.
Yeah, but not just to drive around looking for bloody somewhere to eat just to end up back at home.
So it'd give it an adventure looking for somewhere to eat. We found loads of nice houses.
A walk would have been an adventure.
No, she just wanted to take that stupid rocking crawl thing out.
No.
Yeah.
But if we had a dog, we'd have to take that out for a walk. So
that's
that
why we don't have a dog.
Well, what would you rather?
Neither.
At least a rock crawl, you don't have to go around cleaning your crap up after it with a poop scoop, do you?
I wouldn't. Cleaning up anyway.
Anyway, back to the point. So we're in a Carvery and it's public. You know, you have your meal, you can't burp, you can't fart.
Pick your nose like you do.
Quiet pub would have been nice, but anyway, it was really good. No, I really enjoyed myself.
We do a quiet having, pub tomorrow.
Yeah, for my birthday, because it's my birthday tomorrow. Woo!
32, ha ha!
I'm not. So anyway, she's gobby, ain't she, thinking about it. Interrupting all the time, that's rude. Stick your fingers up at me, just because you're not on camera. So yeah, it's been a lovely afternoon, so we're gonna go home now. Probably cuddle up and watch some Blu-rays for the rest of the afternoon and dream about RCs. I got told off for putting that in the boot. I thought it would be a lovely excuse as it's a nice day, so I thought, yeah, let's go crawling.
No, let's not.
Make it out to be a walk.